When I lost, I'll be shocked. I didn't think I could be beat.
But you were kind of standing sideways and you were looking down and Jay was to your left and you didn't seem that confident when they announced it.
Yeah, because I already knew I was going to be second far away. But I ain't had time to process it then.
Yeah, because when I saw you on stage, I'm like, he doesn't look like the Ronnie that's, you know, right before the announcement is made. He's standing like he either knows something or he doesn't believe, you know, he can win it. Because Jay's like, since he was a kid, people say, you're going to be Mr. Olympia one day. So he was determined to never give up until he went up against you. And even he said when he didn't beat you at your best. He beat you at a, you know, you're at 40-some years old when he beat you.
42
years old. It's not the 35-year-old Ronnie.
No, I'm fine.
So, but the reason why I'm asking that question is because typically when you started winning, you would just stand. You're like,
yeah. Listen, it's not